Azerbaijan is among the most 10 heavily mine-infested countries in the world. Some 300 Azerbaijanis have been killed or seriously injured in mine incidents since the end of the Patriotic War in November 2020. Each mine explosion in the liberated territories is a continuation of the long list of war crimes committed by Armenia.